Is this a comeback?
Yes, it is.
Ito, di ba? Matatawag natin talagang pagbabalik. Umpisa ng pagbabalik, ika nga.
Yes.
Gano'n katagal ka ba na mahinga?
Since 2011.
Oh?
Yeah. About 4 years?
Yeah, 4 years, yeah.
Ano yung Clau? There were talks dati na, and you were quoted to have said, na hindi ka naman talaga nawawala ng offers, ikaw lang ang tumatanggi. Pangalawang tanong, was there a time na parang ayoko na?
No, it was really a choice. It was a very painful choice because nga of, you know, if Raymart and I did not, ano, get separated, di sana hindi ako kinailangan talaga na tumutok sa mga anak ko. But kasi kailangan may isang parent talaga na talagang consistently na nandun para to cater for all their needs. Right?
But there was never a moment na no. I'm not gonna go back to the business anymore.
No, no, no.
Kumusta ang iyong relasyon sa ABS-CBN?
Okay na okay. Okay na okay. I'm very happy. I was here when we were talking about doing like some projects, the TV and also yung movie namin, yung Etiquette for Mistresses. And parang syempre, I was so namiss ko eh. Namiss ko talaga. Namiss ko lahat. And parang everything's parang, ang daming nagbago, pero the people are still the same.
Diba?
So there, you know.
In the last years, ang dami nangyari, ang dami naming napanood, ang dami nating narinig, ang daming naisulat. Ganito na lamang, let's phrase it this way. Ano ba ang tama at hindi tama na yung nagawa? Ano ang tama at hindi tama na nagawa sa'yo?
Yung tama at siguro...
You first!
Yung mga hindi tama na yes. nagawa, siguro, was I allowed myself talaga to be taken advantage of. And okay. siguro, I gave too much sa mga taong who weren't supposed to matter talaga in my life. And then, I think yung mga hindi tama is yung betrayal, yung lahat ng pasakit na nagawa ng mga nakasakit sa akin, pati pamilya ko.
Okay. Are you gay? Pinagdaanan mo yan? Mga maiinit na balita ng bayan.
Mga pinag-uusapang pangalan at lahat ng dapat inyong malaman.
Sa loob ng 15 minutes, this is Aquino
and Abunda Tonight.